try and do some good before you find yourself here.
My girl, don't lie to me.
Finbar Murphy.
I'll have something else for you in a week or so.
I've been thinking. Been a lifetime of poor choices I've made.
How many people have you killed altogether?
There's more to me than this. I'd like folks to see it.
I'm trying to find a friend.
What's the name?
Finbar Murphy has done something unforgivable. You can give him a message. We'll tear right through this godforsaken place. No one will be safe.
The explosion left six dead.
Finbar, what is it that you did?
I lost track. Long ago.
A saint's gotta be a sinner first, don't he?
I won't have you hurting anyone else in this town.
We're not leaving. People will come. People a lot worse than me.
So left me no choice.
Finbar Murphy's going to war. I'm not missing out on all the fun.
I've seen enough killing for a lifetime.
You're at your end. Better make your peace.
Do you remember me? Do you even know my mother's name? As a boy, they took everything from me. The rich don't see us as people. To them, we're animals.
Both of us. We're broken.
If a man wishes to challenge the gods, he must become more than a man. He must become a beast.
Who is he?
Nobody. Just some crazy kid from the gutter.
He has to be extinguished.
Before your nobody becomes a somebody.
Just one small ember can burn down everything.
Make them remember your name.
Are you ready? Do you remember me now?
Before we start, do you have insurance?
What?
Your coverage good? Like, you have dental?
Oh, haha.
Is there a hospital nearby? Is it, like, too far?
It's about, like, 25 minutes, I'd say.
I just slapped you. Are you all right?
What?
So you like to fight. You ever win?
No one ever wins a fight.
This ain't the Holiday Inn, pal.
I'm moving.
A friend of mine suggested I come talk to you. I own a roadhouse out in the Florida Keys. Lately, it's been attracting the wrong clientele. I can pay you good money. Judging by your car, you need that.
Well, I like my car.
Think about it. Come on, bro.
I know who you are. Elwood Dalton. Big fan, man.
That guy's got a knife under his shirt. You just take a big step back and pop me in the face. You can do it.
Tell me about this fountain.
Yeah, it's all nice, like he's Mr. Rogers or something, but then he'll haul off. Really interesting guy, overall.
Brand wants to take the roadhouse away from me. He wants to build some resort.
I should warn you, people have a certain way of getting things done around here.
Hey, fellas. Looks like you're having a smashing night. Dalton! I got a tip for you. Don't let no one get this close. Come on, bro.
Let me guess. You know, threaten me. Tell me to get out of town.
I get the impression that you can't be threatened.
Once Knox is on the job, it's over, baby.
It takes a lot to get me angry, but when I am, I just can't let go.
People seem a little aggressive around here.
Is that one a friend of yours?
No, I just broke his arm.
Jesus, Kate, what happened to you?
I missed. I think I was poisoned before the hit. V, who was the target?
The Grand Honcho of the Yakuza.
How much time do I have?
14 hours, maybe 15.
Kate, it's gonna be okay.
You won't get any more questions from me after today.
Who are you?
I'm Kate. Who poisoned me?
I only follow orders.
Whose orders? How do I get to him?
He doesn't surface ever.
Somebody knows.
Hey, let go of me!
What's wrong with you?
I need to find the people that did this to me.
I won't make it an hour without you. I can help you get them.
They're gonna know I was here.
Who?
Everyone.
Kate, you're like that person in a nightmare. Take no shit from no dudes. They're scary. Just a total killer, babe.
Thanks.
How much time do we have?
Not much.
You can't stop her.
Great shot.
What's so funny?
You're all about to die.
It's like 20 of us.
Then you're outnumbered.
Tyler. You were clinically dead 9 months ago. But you survived. You fought your way back. You just have to find out why.
We got a contract. You were the client's request. Why did you come back for them? Do you know her? Tyler?
I'm getting you out of here, okay? Find the reason I fought my way back. Let's find out.
What do you know about the Sierra program?
Reckless mystery men you guys send in when you can officially send anyone else.
The gray man.
Lloyd. They got an urgent locate and destroy.
That could be fun. The man's got some street cred.
Hurt?
I mean, my ego's a little bruised.
They have something they really want.
What's your gut?
It's gonna be my funeral you're going to next.
You wanna make an omelet? You gotta kill some people.
You must be Lloyd.
What gave it away?
The trash stash. It leans Lloyd.
Put a hit so big on your boy's head that even his most loyal allies won't hesitate to drop a dime. Every grade A wet team from here to Reykjavik will be vying for the prestige of killing the infamous Sierra 6. I can kill anybody. Maybe not anybody.
Good.
Shot to the heart, and you're too late, darling. You give love a bad name.
Anyone but him. I didn't approve him. You know that. You are literally the last person on earth I want to see. It slapped the shit out of you. I really could.
And I'm open to that in a safer environment.
You've been a ghost. No phone call, no text.
It's not like I didn't want to apologize.
You don't have to explain anything. It was just a flame. So how have you been? God, I hate that thumbs up stunt guy stuff. I'm the director.
We're gonna set this man on fire.
You're a stunt guy. We need to keep it super profesh.
Profesh is my middle name.
You said your middle name was Danger.
How'd we do, boss?
Really?
Yeah.
Holster that.
Yeah, it's holstered. It's done. Forget. You never saw it.
Tom Ryder, the biggest action star on the planet, is missing. You need to bring him back.
Or
Jodie's movie is dead.
Why me?
You're a stuntman. Nobody's gonna notice you. That's your job. No offense.
I mean, some taking.
You find Ryder, save Jodie's film, you get the love of your life back.
I'm not the hero, I'm just the double.
Not today, you're not.
Tom, we only need you back on set, pal.
Dead body on ice?
He was so dead, Gail. He was super dead.
He has got himself involved with some shady people.
I had no choice. I had to do some Jason Bourne shit. They were trying to kill me. And not in a fun way. You can make it, you can make it. You can't make it. It's too dangerous. Gotta be stairs.
So what happened to your face? You look terrible.
You look amazing.
You fall down, you get right back up. How far would you go for the one that you love?
I'll buy you a drink when this is over. Engage your core. Want to go to a beach somewhere?
Drink a spicy margarita.
Make some bad decisions.
Yes.
An army. Today, we'll go down in history.
How exciting.
Today, we'll fight.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
Looks probably like a truth hole.
This ends here and now.
I'm counting on that.
Marvel Studios' Thor: Love and Thunder in theaters July 8th, rated PG-13. Tickets still available.